What up, guys? Josh here, and today I'm at Fraser Island, and I hope you enjoy this video, because there'll be a lot of footage for you guys. Please enjoy.
Look at that big goanna.
Crikey. Yo, what's up, guys? I'm back again. Look, I'm at my place of stay, and I'll do another videos tomorrow. Continue on from today. So, if you want day two, cool. Should be continued, I guess. What up, guys? Day two is here, my friends. And today, I'm not sure what I'm going to show you guys, but whenever the day progresses, I'll show you what I'm doing. Either exploring or
staying here. I'm not sure. You'll see as the day progresses. Josh, out. Peace. What's up, guys? Josh here. And it's still day two. And still no plans, but you'll see, hopefully, throughout today's video. Hopefully there'll be plans for us to go out today, but if not, I'll just film here. Yeah, just don't know. I'll let you guys know through the video and see what happens. It's beautiful out there. Like, nice and relaxing bushland and all that. Good background. Awesome. Yeah, hopefully I'll get to explore that a bit. See some more wildlife so I can show you guys on this video. If not, well, as always, tomorrow. So, please stay tuned and I know the start of this day will be a bit boring, but my apologies, so yeah. What up, guys? Just exploring the rest of Fraser. I'll let you guys know when we catch anything exciting. Beautiful out here. It's nice beach area. I like it. Look at that. Very, very beautiful, peaceful beach. What up, guys? That was a good adventure, but tonight's adventure is not over yet. It has just gotten started. Because next, in this video, I'll be showing you guys a night safari. Let me see lots of wildlife, hopefully. So, see you soon. What up, guys? Welcome to day 3. We're going swimming at the beach today. And I would love to see some wildlife there. Please, stay tuned. What up, guys? That was the end of day 3. But stay tuned, because the final, which is day 4, we begin next. So please stay tuned for the final installment of the climax, even, of my trip to Fraser. What up, guys? Josh here. And today is the final day of Fraser. Today we'll be going for breakfast, going on a cruise, and all that. And then after that's finished, we'll be heading back to Brisbane. So this will be the last scene of my video, guys. Hope you enjoy. What up, guys? Thank you all for watching. I'm back home now. But if you like this video, please like and subscribe. Press the bell icon for more videos. So, yeah. Thank you for watching.